Hi, my name is Julia Miller, and I'm the coordinator of Early Learning Services for the Queens Public Library. I would like to take a moment today to celebrate the life of amazing author and illustrator Tomie dePaola. When I started my career as a children's librarian, countless children came in looking for his books and falling in love with them. One of those children was my daughter. I have a little personal story I would like to tell you. When she was 3 years old, she desperately wanted a cat. Where we lived, we couldn't have one. But I did want to give her a little taste of what it would be like to have a cat in your house. So I immediately thought of Cookies Week. Cookies Week was written by Cynthia Ward and has these amazing, evocative illustrations by Tomie dePaola. These illustrations were so funny that we were laughing for probably nights after nights, 6 months, I would say, every night reading this book and just laughing. So I'm excited to be able to share this book with you today. I want to thank Scholastic for letting us record this and share it out. And I want to remind you, if you have a story that you would like to share about your favorite Tomie dePaola book, please use the hashtag #TheTomieLessons. This is Cookies Week. Where could Cookie be going? Cookies Week. On Monday, Cookie fell into the toilet. There was water everywhere. On Tuesday, Cookie knocked a plant off the windowsill. And there was dirt everywhere. Who's gonna clean that up? Not Cookie. On Wednesday, Cookie upset the trash can. And can you guess what happened? There was garbage everywhere. On Thursday, Cookie got stuck in a kitchen drawer. There were pots and pans everywhere. On Friday, Cookie ran into the closet before the door could close. Oh, there were clothes everywhere. On Saturday, Cookie climbed the curtains. And Cookie went everywhere. Oh, yeah. Tomorrow is Sunday. Maybe Cookie will rest. Maybe. Again, I want to thank Scholastic for letting me read this book with you today and remind you to share your stories, your funny memories, your amazing books, and ideas about Tomie dePaola at the #TheTomieLessons. Bye now.